वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज सेल्फ केयर इन स्प्रिंग एंड फेस केयर। फेस केयर ऑफ आवर इज एसेंशियल पार्ट्स ऑफ आवर डेली रूटीन। आ हेल्दी स्किन केयर रूटीन कैन हेल्प टू कीप आवर स्किन लुकिंग फ्रेश, वाइब्रेंट एंड यूथफुली। देयर आर मेनी डिफरेंट प्रोडक्ट और टेक्निक्स अवेलेबल डेट कैन हेल्प अस अचीव दिस गोल। We will discuss everything you need to know about facial care and provide tips and evidence on how to take care of your skin. Understanding your skin. The first step of effective facial care is understanding your skin type. There are four main skin types, including oily, dry combinations and normal. Each skin type has specified need, and using the wrong product can result in skin irritation and other issues. Here's breakdown of each skin type and how to identify them. Oily skin is characterized by exercised over productive, which can lead to shine and clogged pores. If you have oily skin, you may also experience frequent breakage, acne. Dry skin is characterized by a lack of moisture, which can lead to flaky, rough, cracked skin. If you have dry skin, you may also experience itching and redness. Combination skin is a mix of oily and dry skin. People with combination skin usually have an oily T-zone, forehead, nose and chin, and dry cheeks. Normal skin is a well balanced with an even complexion and no significant issues. Section: Basic facial care routine. Request of your skin type of basic facial care routine involves the simple steps: cleansing, twinning and moisturizing. Here's how to perform each step correctly. Step 1. Cleansing. Cleansing removes dirt, oil and makeup from your skin, preparing it for the next step in your routine. Use a gentle cleaner that matches your skin type to avoid irritating your skin. Step twinning. Twinning helps to restore the pH balance of our body and skin. Thank you. Subscribe my channel Health and Beauty.